Yo guys, I now literally just crawled through a freaky window and we gonna explore an abandoned big mansion, guys. It's abandoned for multiple years and they barricaded all the windows, so this is going to be very spooky. And yes, this shirt is again, guys, because the weather outside is still pretty hot. And yeah, I'm curious what they're all gonna find here. I didn't have a clue. It's my first time I come to this abandoned mansion, guys, and it's very dark inside because all the windows are barricaded, like you see, fans, and it's actually weird. Well, I don't know why today it is, but this is legit only me in here. So I want you to smash that like, and yeah, let's explore this abandoned mansion together. Let's do this.
Dude, at least there's actually a very old table left behind. There must be. The person who lived here, guys, must be very, very rich. There's actually a sort of small castle, dude. Looks dope. Whoa, I'm gonna feel destroyed here, man. Vintage style, man. Oh, another table of what? Oh, yeah. Oh, this must be the kitchen, I guess. They're all actually the same rooms here. What the hell? Look, some stuff left behind me. What the heck is that? Storage room or something here, I don't know.
Weird.
Oh shit!
Fine.
You stupid pipe! And there's maybe the front door, and yeah. Let's go to the first floor, baby. Right, fans, there's now literally the first floor. The many room. Oh! Nice! Dude, oh my gosh, that's scary, dude. What the heck is that? Dude, that's sick. Pretty old bats. So sad that everything is destroyed a little bit by vandalism and other stuff, guys. At least I'm happy we found some bats and yeah. Okay, this is weird and dangerous. You guys, some board bats. Nice. Love it. Yo. Where did I guys see? You know what? I'm gonna pass here, man. Pass through this. Close it. Yo. Dude, this is crazy. Oh shit! Freak! Damn! What the heck is that? A platform or something?
Yeah.
Look, guys, this building is actually hiding in the middle of the bushes. And there are actually two girls here taking pictures of these buildings as well. But now they are going further and that, I take a picture of another building, guys, probably the garage. or I don't know, but that's so beautiful here, man. Especially with it surrounded by trees. Look, guys, second floor right now. And it was actually that building. What the heck was that?
I'm gonna have to have it in it.
Who does that? Oh. Look, guys, so beautiful. You're now legit high, man. Now jump down this platform. I hope that siren was not a corpse and definitely not for us. Whoa, look. Another closet. Oh my gosh, check this, guys. Yo, that's scary as hell, man. Dude, that is scary. What the hell? Even the hallway is scary as hell. Some stuff, random stuff. Look, that must be the attic, I guess. Nothing special here. Look at the sound. Yeah, I'm not gonna do it.
Really?
You can do it if you want.
No, you can do it alone, man.
Do those beds and closets are very creepy. Right, I'm on my way to the other building. That is actually part of this beautiful big ass mansion. And this is actually the building where those girls explored. What the heck are you doing, man? It's hiding in the bushes. And you know what the heck which building that is, but probably the garage. I guess. Looks nice and creepy at the same time, so yeah. Oh shit, stupid bricks. Oh, it's indeed a sort of chill spot here, nice. Maybe we need to come back one day and meet some friends. We can do some chilling here. Chilling moment with some beer and vodka and other stuff, man.
Their own bed.
Yes, yes. I don't know which room, which building it is in. It's not actually not a garage, maybe from a small car or not. I'm not for sure, guys. But yeah. Come on. Ooh. Oh shit. Look. There's here the end. Stuffing anymore, man.
Alright, let's go back downstairs. Come with me, Moi.
Alright, fams, we're now done with exploring that very beautiful mansion, guys. It was a very huge mansion and it was actually beautiful too as well. So, yeah, I thought it was all empty, but it wasn't. So, we actually discovered a few beds, old school beds, vintage beds, guys, some vintage furniture. What makes it actually pretty nice. So if you enjoy this content, guys, make sure to smash that like button right now like you never did before, and please check if you like is safe or not. So yeah, look at the beautiful mansion behind me, guys. It was actually, in my eyes, a sort of small castle, man. Probably from a very rich dude who lived here. So yeah, I don't have a clue why the heck this building is abandoned, guys, I swear. I wish I had some information, so maybe Rodrigo knows some information. Do you know the history about this place? I guess no?
No.
Okay, he didn't know history, but yo. The place itself is beautiful, guys. So yeah. Like I said, smash that like button, let me know in the comments below your opinion about this place. And maybe we can go back at night time, at 3 a.m. to see if this place is haunted or not. Let me know in the comments below, guys, and I will definitely come back one day. Another day, not this, not today anymore. So yeah, it was your boy Justice World, and thanks for being part of the exploration, and I'm gonna see you in another one, another day, and another crazy adventure. Me, I'm a pal, Rodrigo. Peace!